This is the solution of written homework 020. Okay, so for part A. Well, what's the most we can take from 62 without taking too many? So I'll say that 62, this is just me figuring this out, 62 is 32. 32, and then plus 16, so that'd be 48, and then plus 8, so 48 plus 8 is 56, and then plus 4, so that'd be 60. Let's get out the calculator. 32 plus 16 plus 8 plus 4, 60, and then, yeah, plus 2. So that means that we could use the following formula. For 62x, so 62x could be written as, well, this one, 32, is x6, so that'd be x6, and then plus x5 plus x4 plus x3 plus x2. So this one is that one, that one, that one, that one, and that one. Okay, then B, 150 is the sum of the xi's. Well, 150 is, well, it's 128, so 128, and then 64 would be too much. Can we add 32? Oops. 32 is too much, so how about 16? Can we add 16? Yep. So plus 16, and then, so 128 plus 16 is 144, so now we can add, the most we can add is 4, so that'd be 148, and then we can add 2 more, so that'd be 2. So let's check that real quick with the calculator, plus 4 plus 2, yep, so therefore, 150x could be written as 128 x's, which is x8, and then plus 16 x's, which was x5, and then plus 4 x's, which was x3, and then plus 2 x's, which was x2. And again, the matching is like this.